So the adventure begins. We go to the Masai Mara. This is going to be wild. We made it. We're in the Masai Mara, or around here they say the Mara. Literally means land of spotted trees. It was my first safari of my life. I wanted to see what the Masai Mara was all about. We hopped in the safari vehicle and we met Joseph, our guide. And 2 minutes in, he spots a lioness. I'm about 15 feet from a lion. The next thing I know, this lioness is like 2 feet away from our vehicle. Oh boy. Oh, a little close for comfort. Oh boy. I kind of freaked out a little bit. This is insane. We got lucky because we're here during the time of the year during the Great Migration, where you have these just tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands of certain kinds of animals crossing over from the Serengeti in Tanzania up here to the Masai Mara in Kenya. And to see all these zebra and wildebeest all together crossing, that's what they say, they're crossing here into the Mara, was one of the coolest things I've ever seen in my life.
Wow, this is crazy.
We have Joseph, who is our safari guide.
So a group of zebras is called a dazzle. So they dazzle into the environment.
And the fact that he is Maasai, he knows the land, he knows the people, he knows these animals. He's like the animal whisperer. Getting so close to this one giraffe, and their eyelashes are so long. I don't know if I relate because we're just both kind of awkwardly tall.
Wow.
We happened upon initially a couple of elephants, and the next thing we knew, we were surrounded by them. On all sides, elephants everywhere, and the baby elephants. It was absolutely breathtaking. When we finally made our way here to the sanctuary Olanana where we're staying, I saw like glimmers of color through some of the trees. And then quickly I realized that there was like this group of these Maasai women welcoming us. There's something about the singing here in Africa. To experience these women welcoming us in their own language, in their traditional dress, was so beautiful. I think when you come to places that are so unique, like the Masai Mara, it's all about the people you meet. One of the coolest parts was actually getting to be taken into one of these Maasai villages, because you fly in and you see them everywhere here in the Mara, but to be on the ground and walking in and be welcomed, sitting in their huts, seeing how they can make fire from just some wood.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing.
Oh, the children, these little itty bitty Maasai kids, waving goodbye to them, hugging them, high-fiving some of them. It was awesome. It's hard to put into words the magnetism and the magic that is Africa, and unless you've been here, I don't think you get it, but I know those of you who have know how special this place is. And I feel so lucky. Asante sana. Yeah.